Today is Monday, April 15th, 2024. We're at 4700 Valley View Drive in West Bloomfield Township. We've just done a cabling. We cleared a blockage at about 20 feet. We are going through a 3.5-inch clean out. This is a PVC stack that goes into a cast iron underground. We did not pull anything back. I'm just going to take a look. See, this is cast iron. It does have some pretty decent scale build up on it. This is about where we cleared it. Pulled water to this debris here. Most likely it is cast iron all the way out to the city main. Here we got a large calcite deposit. This is out in this yard. And then we do change 6-inch clay tile. So this line just seems to appear to have lots of scale buildup in the cast iron part. This would need to get descaled and hydrojetted to clear out all the debris. There are quite a few stack bases in this house, but we will provide options to clean